weekend, and that's what we're going to need to do this weekend, too. So.
What else went right against Iowa State that maybe wasn't 100% against Miami?
Mainly our communication is just because the week before, getting used to the crowd noise and all that, being able to echo the calls and stuff like that. So it's mainly the big thing that we had to do.